Hi, this is Mia with Pinup Jane, and today we have Ronnie. Ronnie, say hi.
Hi.
So, Ronnie is one of our winners from where?
I am living in Provo, Utah with my husband.
Yes.
Until life's adventures take us elsewhere. Right now, yes, we are Provoites.
So, Provo, Utah. Where did you hear about Pinup Jane?
Well, on a whim, my husband and I were like, hey, let's go to a place we've never been before. And I said, I passed this diner that looks super fun, so we should go. So we drove down University Avenue, and right there on the left, we see Norma Jean's Diner. And I said, yeah, let's do that. I was craving some diner food, you know. I wanted to have a throwback to the 1950s. So we walked in, and there were the most adorable photos littering the walls. And I thought, that's really cute. And our very nice server said, well, you can enter into drawing to be one of these pinup people. And I was like, I want to be a pinup girl. That's like my dream. I want to live in the 1940s and 50s and be, you know, gracing the cover of a magazine. So I entered in probably 4 or 5 times. Because every time I went, I was like, I have to win this contest. And then I won, and I got to talk to Mia from Pinup Jane, and I was so happy, and then I got this, which I haven't seen yet, but I really haven't seen it.
You even submitted a prayer to the patron saint of pinup girls, didn't you?
Yes, her name's Marilyn Monroe.
Yeah, and the diner's named after her also.
Right, OG, right. So yes, I did, and I wrote long, epic essays on all of my entry forms.
It's true, they're adorable.
Right, so long. About how I am the perfect pinup girl, about how I am just stuck in this time period where people don't appreciate my waist and my ginormous hips, but pinup girl Jane does.
Yes. Yes, we are about to just appreciate them to death. And you just found out you're going to be in what?
In Pinup Jane, Norma Jean calendar.
We're putting in a calendar, and this is Miss April. Okay, so Ronnie, would you like to see your makeover?
Okay, yes,
turn around. Isn't that pretty?
Yes, you did so well.
Thank you.
I literally look like I'm from the magazine. Look at my eyebrows.
Cool, huh?
Yeah, and my eyelashes look brilliant. Oh, my lips. Yes! Oh my gosh, yes. To everything about this. Oh gosh, I love it so much. Look at that. Well done. Good technique.
Thank you.
Oh. Yes, I love it.
All right, are you ready?
Yes.
Should we go try on some outfits?
Let's begin.
Okay, showtime.
Showtime!